for our Pope, bishops, priests, and deacons, may they remain strong and faithful in fulfilling their missionary endeavors and be upheld and protected from all evil, we pray.
Loving God, listen to our prayer.
For public servants and professionals, may they grow and prosper in love by serving the nation through their daily offering of their labors and struggles, we pray.
Loving God, listen to our prayer.
That victims of hatred, abuse, and indifference may not lose their trust in the power of goodness, and instead be empowered to live their lives through human solidarity, understanding, and forgiveness, we pray.
Loving God, listen to our prayer.
That the sick, elderly, refugees, depressed, and abandoned may find strength in the love of God, a love that bears all things, hopes all things, and endures all things, we pray.
Loving God, listen to our prayer.
That our beloved dead may rest in eternal love of God, we pray.
Loving God, listen to our prayer.